time will bring them both down.
The last night.
The first thing I want you to believe is that I love you with all my heart.
Make an oath to die and renew your intentions. Shower. Shave excess hair from the body. And wear cologne.
I don't want you to be sad. I live somewhere else now, where you can't see me, where you can't hear me. But I will see you, and I will know how you are.
Bless your body with some verses of the Quran. Bless the luggage, the clothes, the knife. Bless your personal effects, your ID, your passports, and all your papers.
I will wait for you until you come to me. Everyone has his time.
Make sure you know all aspects of the plan well, and expect a reaction from the enemy. Read Al-Thawbah, Al-Anfal, and reflect on their meanings and remember all the things God has promised for the martyrs. Be prepared to anticipate the response of the enemy. Purify your soul from all unclean things. You should feel complete tranquility, because the time between you and paradise is very short. Afterward begins eternal bliss in the company of the prophets, the companions, the martyrs. Ask God for his mercy and be optimistic. Do not seek revenge for yourself. Strike for God's sake.
Ameen.
When the hour of reality comes, the zero hour, welcome death with your whole heart. Strike like champions.
everything goes well, every one of you should pat the other on the shoulder in confidence. Remind your brothers that this act is for Almighty God, or they should sing songs to boost their morale as the pious first generations did in the throes of battle.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
When the 0 hour approaches, wholeheartedly welcome death for the sake of God. Always be remembering God. Either end your life while praying seconds before the target, or make your last words, "There is no God but God. Muhammad is his messenger." Afterwards, we will all meet in the highest heaven. Inshallah.
What's happening? The airplane is all over the place. I see the water. I see the buildings. I see buildings. We're low. We're far too low.